David. Okay, a bit of grammar. Todos los profesores, all the teachers, or just all teachers. So, for example, all teachers brought in a mi taco on their birthday. And tengo que ir a la taller de bicicletas para cambiar la rueda. I have to go to the bike shop to change my tires. I have to go to the bike shop to change my tires. Las mujeres no podían ser socias. Women couldn't be members. Women couldn't be members. Huellas, the animales, are tracks. Tracks, or animal tracks. But for people, we'd say footprints. Footprints.